This is the all-new 2019 Ford Ranger. Ford is back as a competitor in the mid-size pickup truck market with this. It features the 2.3-liter four-cylinder EcoBoost gas engine, which produces 310 foot-pounds of torque and 270 horsepower. That means this truck can carry 1,860 pounds in the bed and tow 7,500 pounds when equipped properly. This is actually less than the comparable diesel-equipped Colorado, which claims to pull 7,700 pounds. The Ranger isn't offered in a diesel in the U.S. as of now. The Ford Ranger comes standard with a 10-speed automatic. No manual transmission is offered in the U.S. either at this time. This truck is equipped with independent A-arm front suspension. As for technology in the cockpit, the Ranger has Ford's Lane Keep Assist and Pre-Collision with Braking Assist amongst other Dark Magic driver aids. The Ranger has Ford's Sync 3 system with Apple CarPlay and is available with an optional 10-speaker, 675-watt Bang & Olufsen premium sound system. Now, I'm personally not a fan of the Ranger's looks. The grille looks like it should have been a little bit taller, and I am currently more a fan of the Colorado in terms of looks and with its available diesel engine. I am hoping Ford does release a Ranger edition of this truck at a better price point than the current F-150 Ford Raptor. This will better compete with Chevy's Colorado ZR2 package, which is currently dominating the midsize American off-road pickup truck market. Let me know down in the comments below what you guys think of the all-new Ford Ranger. And let me know which you would rather have. The new Ranger, the Chevy Colorado, the GMC Canyon, or would you rather a full-size? Again, let me know in the comments down below.